Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is CyberKane288 here. Welcome back to 2K16. Tonight's match, CyberKane288 and Kane versus the Taliban. Please like and subscribe. Thank you. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
And there's the bell. I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win. Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
Sometimes that's all it takes. Drew this one up.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That'll leave your head aching for days, I assure you.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he going to do here?
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Face after that neck breaker.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
for it again. Not today, too fast. Well, if it were me, I'd keep going after the arm. Don't stop until it doesn't work anymore.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. In comes Kane. No love lost between these two.
He's supposed to be the bomber, huh? Out.
And he touches that one. Kane showing some expert prowess here.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
One-on-one is hard enough, but this? This is just ridiculous.
Thank God.
Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole, but this guy's in trouble.
And he gets out of the way. And the elbow connects. Gonna have a hard time swallowing after this attack.
I wish that would happen to me. I could lose some weight.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas.
No kidding, that really hurt my back.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Really taking aim at those legs. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
He's climbing the turnbuckle.
Oh, it's Dave.
Oh, no!
Kane showing some expert prowess here.
Oh, and he got dropped.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Hey, hey, and now.
Oh, out of nowhere.
That neck must be throbbing right now.
You don't touch me. Or you.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other... Whoa!
Oh, elbow.
He gets the tag.
Just look at this. You can see the results of that move. Oh,
man. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Very impressive.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Some very opportunistic offense here.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet.
Don't touch that guy.
He gets the tag.
That's it. That guy's going to beat your butt.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Now I'm going to get you out first.
He gets the tag.
Watch it! Ooh! Not today,
Super Bomber, get off me.
Oh no! Massive damage done there.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Doing a number now. Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast. And here's Kane.
Controlling the tempo.
No. Dang, Bomber.
Paralyzing. It won't take long to lose the use of that arm. Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this.
He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it? I gotta say, Kane is really looking good right now. You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here. Here we go! Kane scores with a tremendous move!
No! Get back on the ring!
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Oh, you're stupid. No. Oh, you stop that, Milty Bomber.
Oh, man, does he have that arm submission in tight? Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Textbook offense here. With it, and the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Stupid Bomber.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Slams down with a big leg drop. Oh, man.
Go to the ropes, Cyber. Come on. Oh, no, he's getting back up.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
You're not getting out of this ring, bud. It's me and you now.
Avoids the impact there. This could do it, and he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
There you go. Here's your chance. Oh, get back.
And he dodges that one. Not today, too fast.
Now get rid of you for all, you filthy bomber. What the? You stupid game.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Back between the ropes.
Oh, man.
Why don't you get back up from that, you filthy bomber?
He's got it down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
What the? Oh, you got up, huh?
The mandible claw should end this right now.
Oh, they'll never be the same after having that claw shoved down their throat.
Filthy bomber.
Quick thinking to avoid that. And there's the tag. That'll That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry. This is what makes him so dangerous.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Oh, wow. Working for control. Controlling the tempo.
Not today, too fast.
He gets the tag.
Oh, here we go.
To be honest, given the numbers, I expected this one to be over by now.
The shoulders are down.
What?
Focusing on the chest now.
Get out of the way of that one.
Break you up for that.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have. Well, the more momentum Kane builds, the more terrifying this match becomes.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can...
No! Out of the way.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. And a booming leg drop.
Avoids the impact. Huh. There.
Stupid. He's stupid, Dave. Out.
From what we've seen, it hurt tonight. There must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention. Those moves sap the strength right out of you.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Landed like a ton of bricks.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight.
Stop that.
Not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. Going for the cover. And Kane manages to reverse out of that one. Kane showing some expert prowess here. It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Yeah, it can really go either way at this point. Man, what a struggle.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
You stupid. Come back here.
Fight me. Today, too fast.
No.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
The arm is in a bad way.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind.
Filthy.
Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
You're done.
Kane showing some expert prowess here. Look at this.
Get out of the way.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Not today, too fast.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Kim, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
What the?
No. Okay, nice reversal. He got him.
He's stupid.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas. And he's toast.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Uh-oh. No.
Not this!
Oh, no. It was signature.
Truth or consequences.
I love truth or consequences. Oh,
thanks.
What do you have, Cole?
Stupid.
The head is taking tremendous punishment here tonight.
We've really seen one amazing move after another in this one.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Ooh, that did it. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
Got out of the way of that one.
All right, where do you think you're going?
He makes the tag!
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
Yeah, I've been looking for you.
What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Trying to build some offense. Like I said, those moves don't win the match in one go, but they add up. And boy, have they added up in this one. And there's the reversal.
Nope.
Today, too fast.
Oh, no.
He's got him.
You gotta protect the neck better than that.
He is just getting busted up.
And here's the tag.
Oh, no.
Oh, his
not
body
the bomber.
Has to be broken right now. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Here we go.
Up.
Oh, man. This could be over, Cole.
Yep.
In full control. Here we go with Kane. Here we go.
Uh-oh.
Here we go. Uh-oh. He's hanging on with dear life. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing.
Let me get out of here. No. Get off me.
That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He gets the tag.
Now you're mine.
No, not again.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome. Extra slow getting back to his face here.
Mr. Taliban Man, there's something for you.
Look at this! Could it be?
Oh, I'm not gonna let go. Oh, getting.
It's all over but the shouting. Much more of that, and he's not gonna last long. What's he gonna do here?
Oh, here we go!
He's point for the game. That's it.
Famous
He's
choke
done.
Slam.
Wait,
yes.
Is he still conscious?
Going for the cover.
Oh, you guys don't want me
and
to win, huh?
And he escapes with a kick out. What a display of... He's got it locked in. Will this be it? Oh, good night. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Gosh dang you.
Avoids the impact there.
Now he freaking kicks.
Finding a groove here.
Ha ha, guys, that way, sir.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This
How you like that,
brutal,
huh?
Brutal
you like
very,
that?
Very painful for these guys.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Oh, gosh, big dude after me. You missed.
Mandible claw! Oh, one of the most brutal moves ever!
Got ya!
Oh, man, this has gotta hurt!
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target. Wow, what a win!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, please like and subscribe. Thank you.
What?